Bastion and the two Orisas that spawn in the back at the same time and get them down all at once.
Strike team en route to King's Row. This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. Deploy the utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
Do you want to start walking over in a second here?
Yeah.
Alright. After we get this guy. Alright, let's go.
Dropship, is it? Dropship incoming.
Nice. That was solid. Okay.
Oh, nice.
On good pace.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. The end is, cut right through it. As well.
Out.
Alright. Don't get one shot and stop the splicers.
Splices behind. Is.
On the left side of cart in front of us.
Watch out, the payload's taking damage.
Okay, they're dead. That was pretty solid. I think we lost maybe like a second to the splicers, but not bad.
Yeah. Behind you.
Regen up.
Alright, let's go do the route. And again, when we do the bongo and window in that area, make sure they're together. This Orisa. Alright, next Bastion. Bastion and Far Bastion.
Nice.
Alright,
okay.
Next the Orisa. Orisa next. Orisa next. Put the window down if you can. Window down. Focus, focus, focus! Come on!
Nice.
What was it? I gotta know the time here.
Hey.
That's a new record. Still, I think that's a new record by 5 seconds, right? Wasn't it 10:24 before? Yeah.
All right, solid. That's my last one for the night. It's midnight here.
All right. GG.